What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to enable the touchpad on your Windows 11 computer even if you don't have a mouse connected and just have to use your keyboard. Maybe you disabled your Windows 11 laptop touchpad because you assumed you'd always have a mouse connected. Maybe your mouse ran out of power. Or maybe someone disabled your laptop touchpad to play a prank on you. No matter the reason, it's a scary feeling to have your Windows touchpad disabled, especially if you don't have your mouse to turn it back on. Thankfully, you can enable your Windows 11 touchpad quickly, even if you don't have a mouse. Now let's walk through the steps to turn on your Windows 11 touchpad, whether or not you can use a mouse to click through the screens. Step 1. Starting from anywhere on your Windows 11 computer, press the Windows and I keys at the same time. The Windows settings screen will be displayed. Step 2. Choose Bluetooth and Devices in the menu on the left side of the screen. If you're using a mouse, you'll need to press the Tab key until System is selected, and then use the arrow keys to navigate down to Bluetooth and Devices. Options associated with Bluetooth and Devices will be shown on the right side of the screen. Step 3. Click Touchpad in the list of options. If you're not using a mouse, you'll need to press the Tab key until Devices is selected, and then use the arrow keys to navigate down to Touchpad. The touchpad options are displayed. Step 4. Find the touchpad toggle at the top of the screen, and then click to enable that toggle. If you're using a keyboard, you'll need to press the Tab key until the toggle is selected, and then press the spacebar key to turn on the touchpad toggle. Your Windows 11 touchpad will be enabled automatically. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.